let you guys know that this morning, Juicy, which is our dog for us about 16 years, has passed away, and wanted to let you guys know that she was loved, and we loved her very much. She died in her sleep. She had pneumonia last night when we picked her up from the emergency room. She was a wonderful dog, and wanted to see if I could find a picture, but I'm still really, really, really shocked that she is no longer with us. Here's a clip from, this was a Christmas, that's her under the tree, that was Christmas of 2016 when Dad's was a baby, and it's very sad because she was here before any of the children were born. She was here when all I had was a fish tank that I still have now with extremely old fishes that actually are still alive. I just wanted to remember her as a wonderful poodle that's just been a blessing to us. And she lived a beautiful long life, and we would like to remember her as such. So that's what happened this morning. So it's a very somber morning. Other updates would be for the channel. I'll be going back to my regular two videos a week. I'll be doing Thursday and Sundays. Hopefully I'll continue on doing my hauls on Thursday if there's no hauls at that time, because I have been doing a no-buy for the whole month of January and semi-February, my birthday month. So the hauls might be at a minimum, but I'll have either hauls on it'll be hauls on Thursdays or some type of nice makeup look. And on Sundays, I'll just have some type of weekend vlog. If I have anything to vlog, I'll post it on Sundays and I'll just keep it as that. So I'll go back to my videos twice a week, and hopefully you guys will, you know, stick and watch. We'll continue on being what we can as a small creator, and don't let anything ever affect you. You know, just keep on pushing, keep on moving, and life still, you know, still continues. So keep pushing forward. It's a new year, so you got to keep it going, and just look at the positive aspects of life, and things will change, obviously. So you guys continue on being a blessing. That was my little update. Just wanted to give you guys a rundown of how the rest of the year will look, and also the passing of Juicy, which is the poodle for 100% pure poodle that we had for such a long time. All right, you guys continue on being a blessing. Pray for our family as we are grieving this extremely massive loss this year. So continue on praying for us as we go through this journey. So I'll talk to you guys very soon. Love you, and continue on being a blessing to others.